Hello, everybody. I have been wanting to do this video for a while now, but I've been caught up with, a lot of the Upchurch songs that have been coming out lately, so I haven't been able to go back and get to some other artists. And this woman right here, Nova Rockefeller, for those of you that don't know her, she is Tom McDonald's wife or girlfriend. But I hope she comes out with more music, because her stuff is absolutely amazing. I think she has, her lyrics are great. I've watched some of her stuff from back when she looked like she was a teenager, you know, just kind of being on the streets. It's really cool to see that stuff in the beginning and then watching her grow. And I know she's, you know, really working with, you know, God, I can't think of the word, like producing and doing the videos for Tom McDonald. And I know they're rocking it, doing their independent thing, and extremely successful. But I really hope Nova continues with her music career. And I'm not sure, maybe she likes producing more than creating her own songs and music, but I really hope she does continue. This is one of my favorite songs, called Hey You. And I'm sure most people have heard it. This was just one of those songs that I could listen to over and over and over again, and it doesn't get old. So I'm just gonna jump right into it. There's not a lot of background to it. It's obviously not a reaction because I've heard it, but it's a song that I haven't seen get talked about a lot. And I don't think she gets talked about enough, but again, I check notifications. I go on her page every once in a while to see what, if she's got anything new. Anyway, let's get started. Hey You by Nova Rockefeller. Oops. Let's try that again. Take two. Took the knife out of back and she cut through her wrist. Everything hurt, didn't want to exist. She was faded and lost, she became the abyss. I was born in the blood with the name on my lips. Screaming, what all are you want for? So let's just back that up a little bit. Like, she comes out of the gate pretty intense. And I love that. Took the knife out of back and she cut through her wrist. Everything hurt, didn't want to exist. She take the knife out of my back, cut the wrist, because everything hurts and I don't want to exist. That's pretty powerful right there. You know, talking about being stabbed in the back, not only like wanting to feel numb herself to the point where she doesn't want to exist. And 5 seconds. She was faded and lost, she became the abyss. I was born in the blood with the name on my lips. Screaming, what all are you want from me? Y'all don't even know nobly. I'm begging for everything that's stole from me. Stop telling me who I'm supposed to be. I love that. Stop telling me who I'm supposed to be. I think, you know, especially in today's day and age, we're supposed to go to school, get our degrees, and go to work. That's what we're supposed to do. That's how my household was. That was it. There was no taking the leap into, doing something outside the box. So it's just saying, don't put me in that box. They want broke Nova, they want sad Nova, they want all the smoke until I'm rap Nova, they want cute Nova, they want bad Nova, they want all the things they can't have Nova. I'm a new Nova, I'm a rich Nova, I'm a start a fire, get a whip Nova, I'm the same Nova, I'm insane Nova, you won't ever, ever, ever change Nova. I love that intensity. You'll never, ever, ever change, Nova. And I like that. In fact, I want to bring that back. Just because there's a lot of good lyrics in there. They want all the smoke till I rap, Nova. They want the cute Nova, they want the bad Nova. All the things they can't have, Nova. I'm a new Nova, I'm a rich Nova. I'm gonna start a fire, get a whip, Nova. I'm gonna start a fire, get whip, Nova. I love that. She's getting rid of the old, you know, and this is the new. And I know for somebody like me that's kind of had, I don't know, my late teenager years, early 20s, you know, a different person now. And sometimes my past wants to get brought up, and that's not me anymore. That's, you know, fuck you. Type thing, and that's what she's saying in this. I'm the same Nova, I'm insane Nova. You won't ever, ever, ever change Nova. I'm a grave digger, I'm a flamethrower, I'm a pretty with no makeover. She says I'm a hold on, I missed that part. Ever change Nova, I'm a grave digger, I'm a flamethrower. I'm a grave digger, I'm a flamethrower. I'm a pretty with no makeover. I'm a pretty bitch with no makeover. That's what it was. I love that too. She's raw. She's real. She's not fake. I'm a diamond chain around a violent brain, trying to hide the pain before it takes over. I think he's yelling over how I'm made. I'm constructed from destruction. You can't build me till it breaks. Hey, you, do you like me now? Were you in love with somebody I was? Hey, you, do you see me around and hate the person that I've become? Hey, you, do you like young Nova? I was young and dumb, pull up to your house with a gun, Nova. For anybody that's been in addiction in the past, knows, not necessarily like pull up to somebody's house with a gun, but knows the shitty things that happen when you're caught up in addiction. Plant money trees and watch them grow, Nova. So that's, you know, pull up to your house to your gun, Nova, versus now she's planting the money trees and watching them grow. It's a new her. So you gotta know, Nova. Post squad, I'm a lone soldier. And I've grown older to a smart Nova. And I'm only taking money to the heart, Nova. I'm a supernova, money supernova. Yeah. I'm the supernova, money stupid Nova. I love that. And I'm begging, never losing Nova. I'm slim Nova. I just love all that, and I love her movement, her intensity. I just am in love with all of that, and I kind of want to back that up just a little bit. I do think it's kind of ironic, you know. Well, I'm not gonna go there. Watch me grow, Nova, with a cold shoulder, you gotta know, Nova. Whole squad, I'm a lone soldier, and I've grown older to a smart Nova. And I'm only taking money to the heart, Nova. I'm a supernova, money stupid Nova. Get a bag and never lose a Nova. I'm slim Nova, I'm a womb Nova. Kill old me, I'm the true Nova. I'm the slim Nova, killed the old, start with the new. And see that right there, that tattoo on her neck? I'm about 99% sure, because I kind of dug into her history when I found out about her and some of her songs, is she has a lot of, or she did, or she currently still has a lot of medical conditions, and I think she has a scar here because she stopped breathing, like severe asthma and a couple other things, and that's why she got the tattoo there, is because of that scar, because I think they had to cut her open. She is a really amazing story, but again, I don't want to sit up here and say it's facts, But I remember that story, and I remember that made me connect with her that much more, because I also have a lot of medical conditions that have, you know, kind of set me back in life, and so that just made me relate to her that much more. It ain't safe, I'm too real for all you space. Y'all constructed without something they gave me when I was made. Because I think she was getting a lot of, you know, and I guess everybody kind of wants to say that, you know, oh, you've changed, oh, you've changed. Well, no, not necessarily. You still are who you are, but you're in different circumstances now, and you've grown, and you've, you know, you've learned, and you do change. But I mean, you know, what's in your heart still stays the same. I mean, not 100% of the time, but I love how she's just kind of bringing all that out there. You know, hey, fuck you guys for, you know, trying to say that I've changed. Hey, do you like my style? I stole it from somebody I killed. Hey, do you like my catch all that, I'm gonna back it up again. I love that. Dear Nova, you are the only one that can pick yourself up when you fall, and we'll just do it again. Dear Nova, no one will catch you when you fall. Pick yourself up off the bathroom floor, you hadn't lost it all. Pick yourself up from the bathroom floor because you haven't lost it all. And, I mean, for me, again, in addiction, it felt like, you know, you feel like you lose it all. Or, you know, whether it's mental health or addiction or, you know, whatever it is in your life, it's, you know, you are the only one that can pick yourself back up. And you haven't lost it all. You can still fix things. You can still change, you know, change your life for, you know, your circumstances. I love that, because how many of us have had to answer the phone or get in or do something in life where deep down we're fucking hurting inside, but we have to smile and nod? I've never met anybody other than kids that, you know, and I'm talking about like little kids, you know, that have had to do that. Where, again, deep down inside, you're, you know, holding back tears, you're going through all these emotions, but yet you still have to go through life and smile and nod sometimes to get through it. So that was really powerful to me.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm good.
Hey, you, do you like me now? Are you in love with somebody I was? Hey, you, do you see me around and hate the person that I've become? Hey, you, do you like my style? I stole it from somebody I killed. Hey, you.
So shot, directed, and edited by Nova, produced by Tom McDonald. You know, they're a really great duo, and yeah, there's their song, oh, what is it? I think it's Gang Gang, and we listened to that song as a family, and there's a part at the end Oh, I can't think of it right now, but we all do it at the end, like, together as a family, and it's hilarious. Oh, my gosh. I haven't listened to that song in a long time, so I can't remember what it is, but... Oh, dang it. I can't remember. But anyway, here's Nova Rockefeller, Hey You. There's all the links to her stuff is going to be below. I have a couple other songs of hers that I want to do videos on. When this song came out, I wasn't watching reaction channels that much, and so I don't know the attention that it got when it first came out, but I think it needs to get brought back up, because this woman is an artist, and I love her style. I love her, you know, how authentic she is about her past, about who she is, and she's not afraid to show it. You know, I love the eyes, you know, because obviously they're contacts of some sort. But I love everything about that. So, anyway, if you've come across this video and haven't seen me before, I obviously have more videos on my channel, and I hope you get a chance to check them out. Open to requests, and I'm hoping to get my subscribers up enough to do some live panels and get some people up here to just talk about music. Maybe, you know, get a few people up here and let's just pick a random song and start talking about it. So, love you guys all. Thank you so much for your support. Doing this makes my day. People ask, you know, what my hobbies are, and honestly, it's making these videos and talking about music. So I hope everybody has a beautiful day. We actually have some beautiful sunny weather up here in the Olympic Peninsula, and wherever you are, I hope you have a great day.